during COVID, Toastmasters has been going online, and Toastmasters is all over the world.
Oh, wow.
On January 1st, I wrote my New Year's resolution, and I wrote that I wanted to speak in 3 different countries in 2020.
Okay.
Well, then COVID happened, and the lockdown happened. Sure enough, all of these Toastmasters meetings start going virtual. So I speak in a different country now every week. I spoke in Moscow on Monday. I've spoken in Australia, Japan, Switzerland, London, and now London, I've been there now 4 times, and they've asked me to come back. I'm going back twice next week. I'm going back on Monday and on Tuesday.
You and this call has been worth $1 million.
You can make $1 million if that's what you want. Yes, you can. You just have to be open to receiving it, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. No, thank you.
Oh my God.
I feel like the millions is your buzzword. Million.
Oh my God. And our clients.
You must have a really good sex life. Because the two are connected.
I totally do, actually. That's actually really, really true.